clearly on the meter kill on dog, just loves to run with the corner of the dirt bike. And she says, coming to the Easter show, she gets a little bit wound up. So what do you look like when you're wound up at the Easter show? And how do you unwind after an Easter show? She said, that's easy, I just go the other way. Now, it's her job to polish the kitchen floor. That's how she earns her pocket money. A little bit of floor polish on the whiskers, no battery, no power, and away you go, a nice polished kitchen floor. And of course, a little tongue comes out and vacuums at the same time, so that's really good. And she's the actress of the family. So she said she'd like to go on the meerkat banner program. She sits up with a big meerkat, doesn't move. Or perhaps she could go on keeping up with my manners and do a little bit of horse dressage for you. A nice little bit of horse prancing here from Flash. So eat your heart out, the Wilson sisters. Nice little bit of prancing there from Flash. She said that's what we call dog dressage. Nice little extended trot there. And when she weaves, she does a double weave around Chelsea's legs. You've got to see if you have your own variation. So twice around the right leg. And she's the goody two-shoes of the family. So last night, we said to her, could you please say a prayer and ask for a fine day today? And this is how she says her prayers. And obviously it worked, because we've got a beautiful day today for the last day of the Easter show. So thanks for saying a prayer for us, Flash. She's going to jump into Chelsea's arms a little bit, right? And she said that you've got a lucky little good friend stand, but she's feeling lucky because she's got a portable brand stand. So she said, oh, it's a much better view of everything from up there. So well done to you, Flash. Now she was really excited about coming here, and she saw a no dog sign. And she said, you know, she said they want us to do tricks and there's a no dog sign. And she said there's only one thing that no dog sign is good for. And we said, what's that? She said, I'll show you what that no dog sign is good for. What is it good for? What is it good for, Flash? She said, I'll show you what it's good for. That is really rude. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should apologise. I think you need to be a good girl. I think you need to say that you're really sorry. She said she's really sorry. She won't be rude anymore. She realises it's a Flash, a family show. You might like to give it up for young Flash.